Okay, so I'm using the Posca markers, these Faber-Castell Pitt pen. I tried using a Tombow marker, but it was sketchy at best. You can kind of see the darker, whiter, pale gray line. If you rub it just so, it rubs right off of the acrylic paint. And then I used the, I think this is sepia colored Pitt pen, Pitt marker. And another couple of my other Pitt markers. So far having fun. And I'm gonna be doing a larger video. I'll be doing a new book. See if you can follow along with me. See y'all on the flip side.